In this video, I will show you how to write Langmuir adsorption equation in MS Word. So in order to do that, I have opened MS Word, then click Insert, then click on Equation. So type equation here, then Langmuir equation is C by Q. So click here. So put your cursor here, then click here and do this. Similarly, put your cursor here. Then click here and do this. So now write C E divided by Q U E equal to 1 by Q max K. Plus C by Q. Now we can change font size and color. So this is how you can easily write Langmuir, Fanlis or other isotherm equation or other equation using MS Word easily.